You know how people try to take genealogies and make something of it because of someone's last name or someone's surname? Well, many have last names that are not blood relatives due to marriage and divorces. Say you go by the last name of someone and you find they really aren't even related to them. It was just due to a marriage name and there was a divorce, so the child inherited the, not their father's name, but the one who was divorced in a previous marriage. So totally unrelated, which is why you can't go by people's last names for a true genealogy.